Here's a proven way to make money using AI animation. First, you have to create 2D animated explainer videos using AI. Then use this video to start a gig on a freelance site like Fiverr and charge money for the service. As simple as that. Don't believe me? Here's the proof. This person earns around $600 for a 60-second animated video and $1,200 if the video is of 2 minutes duration. Crazy, right? If you can deliver 5 such videos per month, you'd be earning $5,000 without breaking a sweat. In this video, I'll teach you how you can use AI to create explainer videos in less than 30 minutes that you can sell on sites like Fiverr. Here's a sample video that I created using this method.
AXA Insurance. Your safety, our priority. Have you ever thought of what would happen if a tragedy occurred? Accidents, illnesses, and natural disasters.
Are you ready? Let's begin.
Here are the 6 steps that you have to follow in this video. Step 1. Generating the video with AI.
For creating the animation, we are going to use a tool called Animator AI. I have added the link of the tool in the description. Click on the link and sign up on the website. Now on the dashboard, you can see the option to register for Animator AI closed beta version. Once you receive the invite, you can see the option to create the video. Here, you have to start with giving a prompt. Mostly, it will be the small shop owners and businesses that come to platforms like Fiverr and hire animators to create videos for them. So let me create an explainer video that promotes a made-up insurance company called AXA. Now we have to select the tone of the video, and I want the duration to be around 1 minute. Now further, you'll be asked to select a video style. If you keep the pointer over a style, you can see the preview of it. Next, you have the option to add voiceovers. I want the language to be US English. You can add a male or female voiceover. You can select the skip option if you don't want any voiceover. In less than 30 seconds, you'll get a stunning animated video with 2D characters, text animations, and background music. Let me show you a preview.
Insurance, your safety net. Have you ever thought of what would happen if a tragedy occurred? Accidents, illnesses, and natural disasters can strike at any time. But with that,
it's really unbelievable, right? But we cannot share this video with a client as it is. We have to change the text in some places, add the logo of the client, change the colors, characters, etc. Before we see how to do such edits, if you are still watching this video, probably you are finding it useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more useful content like this. Step 2. Animating the characters. To make changes to the video, you have to use the advanced edit option over here. Once you click on it, you can see the whole video becoming an editable Animator project. If this is the first time you are using Animator, let me give you a quick intro. On the left hand side is the library. It has all the elements like characters, illustrations, backgrounds, stock images, and videos that you can add to your video. On the right hand side is the scene section. Scenes are short clips. You can think of them as slides in a presentation. Similar to how several slides combine to form a presentation, multiple scenes combine to form a single video project. At the bottom is the timeline, using which you can edit and animate the elements added to the video. The center part is the workspace where you can see all the elements added to the video. First, let's see how we can change the animations present in a character. Select the character. Now right above the workspace, you can see all the editing options. Click on the option named Action. Actions are nothing but individual animations that can be applied to the character. For example, let me add a different action to this character. You can use the search option at the top and find an action. Once you click on an action, it will be applied to the character. Cool, right? You might be wondering how to add a new character to a scene. For instance, this scene has no character at all. To add a character, you have to open the character section of the library. Here you can find hundreds of characters belonging to various professions and ethnicities. In case you need a custom character, you can create using this option. Try it out for yourself. For this video, I'm just adding one from the library. Now we have to select an action. As simple as that. Step 3. Uploading the logo. As a next step, let's see how we can upload our own images. The clients will expect their brand logo to be present on the video. Let me remove the one added by AI. And you can upload the logos using the upload option over here. You can use the same option to upload any type of images, videos, and audio files. Let's preview the scene.
Insurance, your safety net.
We can see that the logo is appearing without any animation effect. To apply an animation effect, click on the animation option at the top. Now you can choose among hundreds of animation options. Once you apply an animation effect, you can see it appearing on the timeline. This highlighted part is the animation effect that we applied. We can control its duration by dragging the edge. In the same way, you can control when the logo should appear by moving this bar.
Insurance, your safety net.
To edit the text, you just have to click over it and type in the new text. You can find all the editing options at the top. You can change the color, font style, size, and even apply effects like shadow, outline, and so on. Step 4, adding the voiceover. Let's see how we can add voiceover to the character. You might have noticed that none of the characters in the video is talking. I mean, characters don't have any lip sync animation. The default AI-generated version of the video may not have that, but you can do it manually. But before adding the voiceover, let me remove the voiceover track that is already present on the scene. If you select the overall timeline, you can see the different audio tracks. Shorter ones are the voiceover tracks and the longer one is the music track. Let's delete the voiceover track in this current scene. Now to add the voiceover track, you have to first select the character. Now among the options at the top, you have to select the lip sync option. You will have three different ways to add the voiceovers to the character. First option lets you directly record and add your own voice as voiceover to the character. The last one is the upload voiceover option. If you already have an audio file, use that here. And the second option is the text-to-speech option. Once you click on it, you can see a pop-up. Type in the voiceover you need as text here. Now you have to select the gender of the voiceover. Following that, you have to select the language. You won't believe the number of options available here. There are more than 700 plus languages and accents that you can apply to this voice. And if you click on the voice option, you can find number of different voices.
AXA Insurance. Your safety, our priority.
Let's add it to the timeline.
AXA Insurance. Your safety, our priority.
In the same way, you can edit all the scenes and customize according to your requirements.
If you want to change the music track, you should first delete the music track generated by AI. And now you have to select one from the library. Under the music section of the library, there are more than 30,000 copyright-free music tracks. If you keep the pointer over a track, you can hear a preview.
Once you click on a track, it will be added to the video.
Make sure to reduce the volume of the music track so that it doesn't overpower the voiceover tracks that are already present in the video. These tracks are copyright free and you can charge separately for these tracks while sharing it with your client. To download the video, click on the download icon at the top. Now, based on your client's requirements, you can choose the quality of your video output. For different video quality, you can charge a higher price from your client. Your video will be ready for download in a few minutes. If you're wondering if this tool is free or not, you can opt for the starter plan that will give you the rights to resell the video. It costs around $25 per month, which is not a big deal considering the value you get out of it. So moving on to the next step, we are going to see how to actually make money with this video. Once your video is ready, go to Fiverr or any other freelance website and create an account. Now set up a gig. Just given the details of the gig that you are starting, for our case, we are going to provide explainer video as a service. You can decide the price of your gig based upon what others have set for the same service. upload the generated video as a portfolio to showcase your service. Now you're all set for your side hustle. And that's how you can make money with the AI. Hope you guys found this video helpful. For more useful content like this, follow our channel.